Singer R. Kelly arrested, this time on federal sex crime charges. He was taken into custody in Chicago on Thursday while he was outside walking his dog. He will be staying in jail until his hearing on Tuesday. The Northern District of Illinois announcing 13 charges against R. Kelly. They include producing child pornography and enticing a minor with sexual acts. That was a sketch there in the courtroom of R. Kelly. Now, at a news conference in Atlanta, R. Kelly's publicist was confronted by one of the dads of Jocelyn Savage, R. Kelly's girlfriend. Her dad says she is being held against her will. And you can hear yelling, "Where is my daughter?" from him.
Send my daughter.
The same charge
R. Kelly is in there right now in jail. I want her where my daughter is. Where is she at? Answer that question.
Miss Kelly was arrested yesterday.
Answer that question.
Any questions?
I got a question. Where is my daughter at?
Where's
Jocelyn Savage? You don't want to come to hear your lies.
So many families infuriated. That was Joycelyn's dad, R. Kelly's publicist you just saw speaking. He's going to join us tomorrow. The singer continues to deny any allegations of sexual misconduct. Defense attorney Vinoo Varghese joins me now. So that confrontation, your thoughts on the dad who has been fighting for years for his daughter, but his daughter is 23 and says she's not being held against her will.
Yeah, I think that that's a tough one to sell. Look, these cases, the new charges, both in Illinois and in New York, are concerning. They're concerning for a lot of reasons, and not necessarily for the reasons you may think. They may be concerning for R. Kelly, certainly, because he's got to face now federal charges in New York and in Chicago. But the allegations in Chicago talk about stuff going back over 20 years. Things, it starts off, it concerns me as an attorney, a former prosecutor, a criminal defense attorney, when I see an allegation that's from 1997. Now, these charges don't have statute of limitations on it, but there's a reason why there are statute of limitations, because these cases are not going to be easy for the government to prove. If this is, where is, you know, the proof? And if some of this stuff involves videotapes, and in particularly in the Chicago case, involves the production of, alleged production of child pornography. One of those is the same video that was used against him in the trial more than 10 years ago, so from which he was acquitted on. So there are things here, you know, it looks like a massive pileup, but for R. Kelly, it's more of the same, and the defense is going to be that, you know, how are they going to prove this case against him?
So many crediting Surviving R. Kelly, that docuseries on Lifetime, to kind of bring to light the allegations, and there are so many of them. Why now with the federal charges, and is that typical? Do they notify the attorney of this guy, where all lives have been on R. Kelly, arresting him walking his dog? Do you think this has been under investigation for some time? We know it has, but in terms of federally and the charges now?
Well, his attorney already said that he knew that the federal charges were coming, and normally when there are federal charges coming and the attorney's had contact, there's usually a surrender arranged. But in this particular case, there's a lot of there's animosity towards R. Kelly. He is a reviled figure in American pop culture, so they didn't give him the courtesy of telling his attorney to surrender himself. They went and picked him up, you know, partly for a media splash. And that causes concern here, because you have to ask yourselves, you know, R. Kelly's already under indictment in state court in Chicago, in Illinois. And, you know, now you have the federal government piling on here, particularly in a case.
Sorry to interrupt, Adam. Sure. We're coming up out of time here, but the courtesy, that word, there are a lot of alleged victims out there who would say, hey, look, they didn't get any courtesy in terms of the way R. Kelly treated them. Wish I had more time. Vinoo Varghese, thank you.
My pleasure.